In 1977, Roman Polanski was arrested and charged with drugging and sexually abusing a 13-year-old girl. He pleaded guilty to the charge and fled the country before sentencing. Since then, Polanski has lived in exile and has been unable to return to the United States.